It's been a busy week for U.S. Congressman Conor Lamb. Thursday, the Democrat was sworn in for his first full term in the House. Today, he got married. Lamb shared this picture of himself and his wife on Twitter yesterday. He posted a video of his team racing back to Pittsburgh so he could make it to the rehearsal dinner in time. Lamb, Haldeman at St. Bernard Church in Mount Lebanon. And we wish them well.